A Madison police dash cam captured this footage of officers bringing a snapping turtle to safety. Last Tuesday, an officer found it on Industrial Drive with its shell freshly scraped by a car's undercarriage, but it wasn't seriously hurt. The turtle saw the officers as a threat, so it wouldn't move on its own. Instead, an officer gently picked it up and moved it to safety. The officers hope the turtle will now live a long, snappy life.
Oh, there you go.
Where's Lance when you need him?
Ha ha ha.